Volkswagen's design chief is retiring. 64-year-old Walter Maria de Silva supervised the look of the company's best-known models. Volkswagen says the retirement is not connected to its current scandal over U.S. emissions tests.